Man, oh man. Ask y'all a question, then. Did Negro Fight Fan and Gary Russell, High Sprung brother Batman, killed Devin Haney and Gary Russell fight, man? Did they kill the fight, man? Those niggas was talking about everything else. They couldn't get on page for shit. Those two. You ever see two niggas, as soon as they meet each other, they want to fight each other. They don't know each other from a can of paint. But they just don't. They wires, though. They just not connected, man. It's just something about those two niggas, man. They just don't. They happened to me a few times. I even know niggas like that. I said, yo, I can't have these two niggas together, y'all. I go pick one of them up. I said, yo, I got to drop this nigga off before I go over that nigga house. Because I see these two get together, it ain't going to be right. It ain't going to happen. I believe 78, they should have never got, and Ticket TV should have never got Negro on the phone. They knew they could have. I could talk to Batman for 5 seconds and know that him and Negro is not going to get along. I would know those niggas is not going to get along, man. It's going to be some wild shit. Now, Bill Haney got it out. Now they gave Bill Haney an out. Bill Haney got an out. And Gary Russell should keep his brother out the media. Gary Russell's brother is the type of guy that need his own channel, his own fans, the people that fuck with him. He don't need to be on other people's channels with platforms fucking shit up for his brother. He need to be talking to people. Talking about shit that he know about. Talking about boxing. Talking about shit. But he don't need to be talking to other channels, yo. He's too high sprung. He got too many opinions. He just need to stay. I agree with everything he's saying. Most of the 95% of the shit Gary Russell brother say, I agree with it. Terrence Crawford is not that motherfucking good. And he do not have a chin. And he's not defense disciplined. I've been saying this shit for years. I've been saying the same thing about Devin Haney. Me and him on boxing, me and him is 100%. 100% think the same way in boxing. We believe the same thing about. People be surprised if Gary Russell get in the ring and beat the shit out of Terrence Crawford. I will not be shocked. A lot of people be shocked. I was talking to somebody. I said, yo, people don't understand all the mistakes that Terrence Crawford make. But since he fighting against that level of competition, they not able to capitalize on it. But as he fight against a Sean Porter or Keith Thurman, they would be able to capitalize on the mistakes that he made. He's not disciplined. And not the same reason I said that Errol Spencer beat him. He said Errol Spencer beat him the same way. I say Errol Spencer will be coming forward most of the fight behind his jab. I say that would make, since Terrence Crawford like to set people up, And at the few rounds, take his time and set people up, but he won't see no openings the way Spence uses his leg and his jab. He won't see no openings because he'll be closing in. He'll close the space and he'll move back out with his legs and be hitting him with his lead hand, using his lead hand. I believe that will cause that will cause Terrence Crawford to come in and try to cut the distance and get into a slugfest and get himself knocked out. I believe Errol Spence will box him. And Terrence Crawford will try to cut the same way he did with the Diaz guy, came in and started brawling when he couldn't get past the jab. He came in, started brawling at the left and got him out of there. But with Errol Spence is real disciplined. Errol Spence will stay disciplined. And I believe he's going to catch him and knock him out. These guys need to stay out of the media, man. The fight was done. But I don't believe Bill Haney want the fight anyway. I don't believe these are not the opponents that's on Eddie Hearn's agenda. Eddie Hearn's already got fighters. He already got some fights. Eddie Hearn's already got what he wants for Devin Haney. He's not going to invest no money in Devin Haney for Devin Haney to pick somebody like Gary Russell. It's not going to happen. Eddie Hearn's going to shoot that fight down, man. Trill Bill is not as powerful as motherfucker think he is. Eddie counting the shots. Eddie not going to put up no money for Gary Russell. Because he's not going to see no return on his investment. Because he's going to get schooled in that fight. He's going to say, if y'all want to fight Gary Russell, then y'all on your own. Let's just terminate the deal. Let's terminate the deal. Y'all off the zone. Y'all just terminate the deal. Eddie Hearns will never let Bill choose somebody like Gary. Even if they wanted to. Eddie Hearns in this shit to make a profit. A big profit. There is no profit fighting Gary Russell. Gary Russell got too much experience. He will school Devin Haney actually think it's a fight. Listen, Devin Haney talking, I'm going to beat your ass. He actually think it's sparring. He actually think it's shit going to go like it is in sparring. He actually think it's going to go that way. He young and naive. Shit is not going to go that way. Gary Russell going to box his head off. And once he frustrate him, he going to beat his ass. If he don't stop him, they're going to... He won't see the 12th round. Let's say that Devin Haney will not see the 12th round. He don't have enough experience. He don't have enough experience. He will try to cut the distance. And that's when he going to get hurt. Gary Russell going to go to his head, his body, combination as ding his ass up. If he was having all that problems with Shakur Stevenson a few years ago, man, he gonna have all kinds of problems out of Gary Russell in an eight ounces on. He fights the same exact way. He haven't even changed. What do we go back and watch what he do then and watch what he do now? There's not a big difference. He just probably got a little bigger, but his skills the same way. The skills are the same way, man. I know boxing. Y'all can argue with me with a lot of shit. But boxing, y'all need to leave me alone, man. Let me do me, man. Let me do my... Batman know more about boxing than what y'all think he do. Batman know boxing, man. He know boxing. I know boxing, too. And Eddie Hearns will never let Devin Haney fight Gary Russell.